Hey guys, this is Ovidiu from Crypto Data again. Let's see the first steps. I have the device, just got it out from the box. What do I do with it? First, let's peel it off. Let's take out. Basically, you have a protective layer on top, the initial one, and then if you want to remove the second one, you have to peel it off. I would suggest to keep it there for a few weeks, and maybe then if it gets crashed, you can remove it. Basically, you have two protective layers on top of the screen, not just one. The first one is the big one, then you have a smaller one. I have the device. I need to plug in a SIM card. This means I need to take the accessories from the box. Inside this box, I will find the key for opening the SIM tray. Basically, here I have the user's guide and the warranty certificates. Then I have a, let's say, legal requirement certificate. I have a super cool gift for you. This is a super cool silicone case that comes in a pack for free. And on the side of this box, I have a key. This is the key to remove the SIM. Most likely some of you already know it. For those who don't know how to use it, this is the pin to remove the SIM tray. Basically, you take the pin, you plug it in this pinhole, and then you can remove the SIM tray. Then, in this SIM tray, we have three slots. Slot 1, slot 2, and the SD slot. Basically, this is slot 1 for SIM card, the second slot for the SIM card, and the SD card slot. Let's take the SIM card. If you have a SIM card like this, a brand new one, make sure you remove from this thing the tiny little SIM card called the nano SIM. This is the SIM card, this is the micro SIM, and then we have the nano SIM. We will need to use the nano SIM. You search for the way how to place it inside, and you can place the SIM in the tray. Let's do it with the same with the second SIM card. There you go. This tray should go back in. Make sure you follow where the pin is, the pinhole is, and then you insert with that pinhole on the side. So if I try to put it like this, it won't go in. So then I have to do it like this. I just plugged the SIM tray inside. Let's turn it on. On the side, we have three keys, three buttons. Volume up, volume down, and the power or screen lock button. On the other side, there's the SIM tray. On the back side, we have the camera, we have the fingerprint reader, and all the necessary legal requirement labeling. The device just booted up. To unlock the phone, easily press on the side key and swipe up. This is all for today. Let's see a new episode upcoming. Thanks.